you wherever you are. We pray for our sorrows to end, and hope that our hearts will